Good morning, students. This is our conversation class. In conversation, we are doing last chapter, that is chapter number 11. Okay, chapter number 11. Understand? I can dance. Up to this page, page number 85, we have done. I told you to learn any three things you can do and any three things you cannot do. Okay, now come to page number 86. We are going to read from this page. What it is written? Say aloud the words in this picture. How many words have the E sound? You have to say or you have to speak the words loudly. Then you have to understand in which there is E sound. Okay. I double L ill. Then I-N-C-H, inch. Then I-N, in. Then A-C-T, act. E-A-T, eat. I-F, if. W-I-N, win. Okay? B-I-L-L, bill. A-N-D, and. A-N-T, and. S-P-I-N, spin. S-H-I-P, ship. E-L-E-L, eel. T-I-P, tip. B-I-N, bin. M-I-L-L, mill. A-T-E-8. E-A-S-Y, easy. Okay? So these are the words given in the body of that bird, and you have to read. All the words having I has E sound, because I told you the sound of I is E. Okay? I-N, in. Okay? And E sound is E. Egg, egg. Okay? E-G-G. The egg, egg. Okay? Egg, egg. E. Okay? So, this is all the spelling having I and E, both having E sound. Understand? Then come to the next. Listen to Arjun tell you about the things he can do and cannot. But if you see the track, you have to listen to Arjun and he is saying what can he do and what he cannot. You, when you are going to listen, the track is not present. Okay? By mistake, the track is not present. So, we are not hearing any track. So, come here and see. Now, work in a group. Ask three people what they can or cannot do. Means you have to work in your group. But you are not coming to school. So, how we are going to discuss in the group? At the time of online class. Okay? Write your friend's name in the table. Take what each friend can do. Put across something they cannot do. Means you have to write your friend's name and then you write what things they can do and what things they cannot. First one is skate. You have to write, suppose here you are writing in the name of Swati. And what Swati can skate? If yes, then you have to tick. And if not, then you have to cross. Then sing. If yes, then again write a name and then sing. If yes, then tick here and not, then cross. Then climb a tree, tick and cross. Play football, tick and cross and swim. Same thing, you also going to learn that what things you can do and what things you cannot. I have already told you to learn minimum three things you learn that work you can do. Okay? That work you can do by yourself. Okay, so you have to say that I can do this, I can do that, all. And what things you cannot, you should know that also, that I cannot do this, I cannot do this. Okay, so this is all about can do and cannot do. See here, can you write? The boy is asking, yes. Yes, I can write. Okay, like this you have to practice. Then come to page number 88. Here it is a fun activity. All the sounds are given which animal are present here. First, I can bark like a dog. Woof woof. Okay. I can moo like a cow. Moo. Then I can roar like a lion. Roar. Then I can hiss like a snake. Then I can mew like a cat, meow. I can quack like a duck, quack, quack, quack. I can crow like a cock, cock-a-doodle-doodle. Okay? Cock-a-doodle. I can bleat like a goat, baa baa. Okay? So this is all about their sound. So we learn a dog, bark. A cow, moo. A lion, roar. A snake, hiss. A cat, mew. A duck, quack. A cock, crow. And a goat, bleat. Understand? This is their sound called in English. You have to learn that. Now come to some extra questions. Okay? This is over. This is all about can and cannot. Now you have to learn some extra questions. What is the first question? Why do we need food? This question is all about food, okay? You have to say, we need food to live and grow strong. We need food to live and grow strong, okay? Then, what kind of food should we eat? We should eat healthy and fresh food. We should eat healthy and fresh food. Okay, name the three meals that we eat daily. The three meals that we eat daily are breakfast, lunch, dinner. Okay? So, what is our first question we have read? Why do we need food? Why do we need food? For living, nah? If we don't eat food, we will live? No. So, for living, for growing, we need food. If we not eat, we will not grow. So the answer is, we need food to live and grow strong. We need food to live and grow strong. Okay? We need food to live and grow strong. This is our first question. Number two, what kind of food we should eat? We should eat healthy and fresh food. We should eat healthy and fresh food. What kind of food should we eat? We should eat healthy and fresh food. Healthy and fresh food. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy and fresh food. Okay? What kind of food we should eat? We should eat healthy and fresh food. Okay? Done? Now come here, the next question. Name the three meals that we eat daily. The three meals that we eat daily are breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Okay? These are the main meals which we eat. In between, whatever you eat, it doesn't count. Okay? Some may take, some may not. But three meals that we take every day. That is, one is breakfast, one is lunch, and one is dinner. So, what is the question? Name the three meals that we eat daily. You have to name them. So what are the three meals? You will write the three meals that we eat daily. That we eat daily. Are breakfast, B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T, breakfast. Okay, then number two is lunch, L-U-N-C-H, lunch. And number three is and dinner, D-R-N-N-E-R, dinner. Okay, so this is the answer of this question. Teach you these three extra questions. More are there, but today is up to 3. So go through it, students, and learn them. Also go through your book and learn the things what I have teach today. Okay? Today's teaching over, students. Thank you.